I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull, to be sure. In order, sir. Thank you.
Nothing then. Another spirit playing my dear. Oh, yes. Delilah paint tonight?
I wish I knew. Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you.
place without thinking of what we found here. So tragic.
So mawkish, more like. Why do you obsess about that butler and his tramp?
He drowned, thinking of his love.
He was a thief. He drowned thinking of what Lord Brigmore would do if he was caught.
I like to imagine he was more devoted than that.
He's still there, you know, rotting in the water. Why don't you go and give him a kiss? There's not much left of his face, but you can always imagine there's more.
Why do you ruin everything?
Lady Delilah feast us with a brace of rabbits tonight?
Really, sister? You ought to have your mind on more important things.
Draper's ward was supposed to bring me back a copper teapot.
What in the void do you want that for? Last time we had proper teapot.
Last week. But the leaves were nearly dust. It still put the taste on my tongue. Wouldn't mind a bit more. And we'll find some. Maybe on some passing boat. Maybe there'll be a trader wagon coming through.
Not with the plague on the city. Everyone knows the dead don't buy tea, or anything else.
Still, if I get that copper pot, I'll be halfway there.
You're a moon mad, sister. Ever optimistic.
Thank you.
doubt. I grow sick of this assassin. The other sisters speak of him with a tiny shudder of awe in their voices, like stupid schoolgirls.
Don't worry, love. The hounds will warn us, or the statues. And then we'll descend on him like a murder of crows, and we'll pick his bones clean. Will Lady Delilah feast us with a brace of rabbits tonight?
There's little chance of that. Will we leave this place soon, or stay for another season?
Please. I'm sick of hearing about it.
Nothing.
Does Lady Delilah favor me, do you think? Has she mentioned me?
Thank you.